coupon. Zacian and Zamazenta. Alright, five mercy looking five here again. One to five. Alright, now this is much better to be with. Now this is the Switch Lite that doesn't have the Joy-Cons that seem to the back. That looks like it was my thumb. Just precariously placed there. And I was prepared ahead of time, so I got a post membership subscription card for Nintendo Switch Online. At Walmart. Got a SD card, it looks like. That's just other but the wild one. Also Omar, and I got this protective kit. Screws the case. And I guess cloth to clean the screen and screw protector. This applicator go with it. We're gonna open this box. Okay. There's the system and package. Over. Yep. Health and safety. Okay. That's just one of those folding folders. Adapter. That should be all. Those of you don't have not seen a Switch person in, it's very helpful. Not sure what this does, I guess I'll find out. I guess it could be a home, well that's the home one right here. It's like one with a minus and plus. X, Y, A, B, right, left, joystick. Triggers. Power plus go underneath. Let's see. There's an SD card slot underneath as well. speakers are in the back. I'm not sure that's gonna be an issue for holding it. See, so I'm not sure the tent is. It's a nice design. Of Zacian from and Zamazenta from Shield. Basically, the Zacian and the Magenta. See, game cards go up here. Oh.
Power button, volume button on top of it as well.
Left, I guess. This is like a vent. Alright, I'm going to plug this in and see if I can get the kit up. Alright, so it's got the power indicator. I think it's like halfway in and just boot yourself up. Okay, I don't want you to be that loud. Also, I haven't put the screen applicators on, so I think... Okay. I think I have to unzip it because it might be inside of it in case... Once I got hold of it, I need it there. Not bad, it's not pretty good. It's a little bit, I'm gonna knock that off the edge. See, it's just being painted and open. Alright. There's like a mesh pouch, I guess. Which is nice for storing it. You see, after yourself. I guess you can just look at the picture. And I guess I can look at the page, so I'm interested in buying that. Clean cloth. Look, instructions, and it's some card-like object. To apply it before applying, basically clean screen. Sure, screen's clean. Some new device. Some new adhesive. Apply from edge to the screen. It's applicator, of course. And I gotta remove the film surface. So it peels. And he said he's removing that. I guess he's just removed it. And that's fun. Oh, come on. This seems not big enough. Please. There's this corner over here. Please peel off this mask before application, and the other side is two. Wait, what? Yeah, this is specifically the light version. Please peel off mask after application is complete. Everyone gone? Blue one gone. Oh well, that's what I gotta say to that. It's really difficult. These scissors. Get this. I'll skip right to open. Alright. Comes in case. There's the open spot. Let's put a hole open. Direct in. Okay, I'm not sure if his face is up or down. I have my face forward. First hand. All right. The setup. Music. Okay, what does this mean? Make sure that's right. I guess it's America's. They can just track it though. Gosh. And isn't that touchscreen? Oh, it is touchscreen. All right. And I can just use my finger, type it in. Alright. Quick. Oh, I guess it's time zone. Okay, so I'm in New York. New York. Okay, it's New York, Toronto. And where's the end time? So it's UTC minus 5. The user will be added to the console. I don't know if this means Switch user or Nintendo user. Okay. Link a Nintendo account. System updates required. You're the new one now. Maybe update their initial setup. Just go home. Select the sun button, I guess. System settings. System. Oh, this is lame. Later. Initial users, yeah, let's just skip that. Okay. Next. Configure parental controls. Data switch parental control app. Oh, come on.
You know what? That's not. Setup is complete. At the home. This home button. Yep. That's the whole point. How many times would I confirm it? If this is gonna take longer, just pause. Gosh, switch hands. Switch. It's the same button three. You. Yeah. In fact, it's just the hand on the kind of room. It's the whole idea. What the? But. I wonder if it's aligning it. It's the game card download software from Nintendo eShop. Okay. T-shirt, album, controllers, which it seems to have, which is sleep mode, system settings, I don't know where. News, I don't care. System settings. Oh my god, I'm gonna turn the screen brightness down. I have light sensitivity, screen lock. Lock on sleep mode, okay. Lock the console, so sleep mode, press 3 times to receive me sleep. So I can't set a pattern like that, that okay. Parental controls, internet. Yeah, that I mean. It's all up to 59.4 available. My SD card is 25.9 available. With system memory, quick archive. Myself, oh, come on. User is me. Won't create me now. Amiibo. Amiibo. No. I'll go with this one. Oh, yeah. Light mode. That's an included freaking theme. Like the PS4 did. Download complete notifications. I don't know what that means. Friend notifications, alarm notifications. Notification, okay, sleep mode. Okay, 10 minutes standard. Spend auto sleep while playing media content off. I mean, I kind of want it on. When it keeps on playing. I think it's awesome. Make my AC adapter is disconnected just like a tablet. Controls and sensors, there's nothing. Okay. I don't know if I can find it here. Oh my gosh. Share area information, sure. This tablet is not as light as it seems. I switched hands. Hey, console sound. Monitor, always. Ooh, console percentage, always display that. On. Okay, American format, that's good. Me. Reflect back. Oh my gosh, it's so much easier on eyes. I guess I go to Nintendo eShop. Wait, hold on. What's this? Hey, what the heck? Okay. I had to click on. User icon. Friends. Okay, link Nintendo account. Okay. Lovely. It's not the same as a PSN. This account, there we go. So my server should cover the other system as well. Make sure you're fine. Hey, now people don't care. Wait. Make some windows on my system. How about you change that? It should change the account picture I have about me. Make it imported over.